Hi guys, Mike here, One Go Short Play. Today we are playing Clue for the Sega Mega Drive. I think I played this on the Amiga and just couldn't get my head around it. Mouse control game, need an instruction book, that sort of thing. This might be easier because it's on a Mega Drive pad. I'm one of those people that love the film. Although I find it quite hard to keep up with at times. But I love the film, I love the charm of it and the kind of quirkiness of it. The Tim Curry one. If you haven't seen it, I definitely recommend checking it out. I'm going to be an amateur because I've got no clue how to play this. He's got to have multiplayers. See, that's a bit crap. I've said that word again. It just popped in there. Never mind. Human. Oh, yeah, you can have computer players. Okay, I've picked Miss Scarlet, apparently. That's cool. Colonel Mustard as well. And... Oh, no, did I want... Can I go... Oh... Can I go back? No, I think I've got two human players. I have a computer. No, back up. Yeah, okay. So, Miss Scarlet. Can I go back up again? No, I can only go back up once. That makes no sense. Why would you go, no, I'm not done. I want to quit. I want to go back up twice. Computer. Now, this one, I want to change in. Oh, that's silly. That's rubbish, isn't it? Never mind. We'll just have to have two human control characters. Hey, computer. Mrs. White. That's weird. Something's gone wrong. Start game. See, I'm not liking this already. I liked the film. The film was great. It was funny. It was pacey and quite intelligent in its way as well. Oh, cool, it's the actual board game. This makes more sense. Wow, look at that badly digitized hand. I bet it looked great on the CRT. That's me there. Okay, it's Ludo. I missed that. I think I played this years ago as a kid and really enjoyed it, but I'm not sure I've got the patience to learn. I don't know what I'm doing now. I'm waiting for something to happen, apparently. Oh, no, no, I'm not. There I am. I'm just not pressing the right direction. Okay, that was me, two of them. The computer's doing this bit now. The CPU. right. There's no point in interrogating or accusing anyone, is there really? So let's roll. And... Yeah, so someone's died. Mr. Body. It's always Mr. Body. Poor Mr. Body. I've got to get to the doors of the rooms when I get to. And as I've just gone left, I might as well take Miss Scarlet to the hall. And Mr. Colonel Mustard to the lounge. Yeah, Mr. Colonel Mustard is in the lounge. Okay, who did it? I don't know. Give me some clues. That's the point, isn't it? It was me. I did it. I used the knife. And I did it here in the lounge because that's where I am. Oh yeah, you go to a room to make an accusation. Doesn't really make sense, does it? You don't have to be in a room to make an accusation. The film's got very little to do with the board game other than it's full of the characters and the weapons and the features of the board game. Colonel Mustard had the knife. Is that right? Oh, he had the knife. That's right, everyone gets a weapon. I can't really remember the details of it now. Colonel Mustard's turn. So Colonel Mustard had... Does that mean Colonel Mustard had the knife? But we don't know if he killed him or what room he did it in. So it wasn't him. And it wasn't the knife. Is that right? It's deduction, isn't it? Can I accuse someone else? So it wasn't him and it wasn't with the knife. So it was Professor Plum with the candlestick, of course. Maybe... And it wasn't in the lounge. So was it in the hall? Let's go. Seven people walking to holiday. How many would be able to walk out? Oh, you have to keep a lot of threads in your head for this. Pretends to study his notes. Is this the story or... It's like at the end of the movie where Tim Curry basically reveals what happened. Or it could have been this. Or it could have been that. And then he reveals what actually happened. I can't remember what it was. He found the candlestick. There is evidence that you are wrong. Game over, Colonel Mustard. What, really? You make an accusation and that's it? Oh, maybe your accusation is like your big final point. That's okay, there's now two players left, so we can concentrate on Miss Scarlet. Let's interrogate someone. Colonel Mustard. Hang on, I'm not accusing. We know he had the knife. And we know it wasn't him. Can we go back? Because I don't want to accuse him. Let's accuse him. I don't want to accuse Professor Plum after what happened to Colonel Mustard. Got kicked out of the game. Out of the house. He's out in the rain now. Mr. Green, then. I don't remember Mr. Green. With the revolver. Yeah. In the dining room, of course. It has to be. I love Sherlock Holmes, but I'd make it make a really bad Sherlock Holmes. I love how he deduces, but I don't know if I'm very good at it myself. I just can't be bothered, I think is the problem. The dishes were set in tiny rows across the dining room table. You don't need me to read you this. I remember people reading this stuff in my games that I made, and I was just bored waiting for them to start. But every time, they'd read all this stuff. Okay, and we should have all... I see, so this is the supposing what happened. That's an interesting possible scenario. Yeah, that's what he does in the film. That's cool. But, so where's the... I'm not making an accusation, because we know what happens. But what about the cards? Press A to see the card, press start to return. I want to see a card. Colonel Mustard. Miss White. I can't really remember how this works. Revolver. Kitchen. Dining room. Lounge. Okay, I don't really know the relevance of that. I'm sure it's more evident when you're playing the board game. After end turn, I guess. Come on, computer. See, the thing is, much as I'm probably quite enjoying this game more than I'm admitting to, it's not why you buy a Mega Drive. You can buy the board game for this. Probably about the same price. You know? Oh no, I didn't want to enter. Oh, sorry, I'm multitasking. I'm thinking as well, out loud. Just roll the dice. I don't have to press the button to roll it. Okay, I'm gonna... Oh! I seem to have lost the ability to interrogate. Have you got to go to a room to interrogate? A new room to interrogate? Maybe that's what it is. Yeah, my point is, good as this is, I think there's more fun to be had with multiplayer Clue with people around the board game. I think that's just how it's designed and that's how it should be. Professor Plum, I said that and got kicked out in the kitchen. Did I say that? I think a blooming well, flipping well did. I don't really understand what's happened there. It's more evident what's going on in the game because between you all, the players, you know, figure it out. It's an interactive experience, this. I mean, a multiplayer interactive experience. And it's got cooperative elements, I think. But this doesn't really have that. It loses something, misses... I'm just guessing now with the rope in the billiard room. Mrs. Peacock with the rope in the billiard room, battered. What was it Alan Partridge says? With the candlestick in the lounge or something. Battered. I like these little sequences. Oh, I'm flicking through them. Just quickly coil the rope. Wait, I'm certain it could not have been Mrs. Peacock. I have proof. Okay, so it's not. That's good though, because I didn't accuse her. I've got a feeling it was Professor Plum, but some of it was wrong. That's what I've deduced. I am Sherlock Holmes. He said the rope in the study, Mr. Green. He's just got the person wrong. I don't know. Maybe it's the rope. Why would it be the rope? This is all cool, though. I mean, the work that's gone into these bits. Why would it be the rope? I'm sure I've missed a bit of deduction somewhere. Mr. Green was in the study. He had the knife as well. We know that much. Or do we? Was that telling us what actually happened or what could have happened? Let's roll. We'll give it one more roll. And then I'm going to make an accusation and end me game because I'm going to get it wrong. On the stairs. Can I go on the stairs? I can't go on the stairs. Let's go in the hall. Who did it? Professor Plum did it, you plum. He used the rope. And he did it in the hall. Am I allowed to make an accusation like that if I'm in a room? It would appear I am. The rope was in the hall. Oh, so that wasn't true. Oh, no, it was true. Yeah, let's do it. Let's just do it. We've got seconds to go. It was you. It was the rope, and it was in the hall. You did it, you evil, murdering professor. Down you go, my friend. Oh, here we go. Yeah, we know that much. We know that much. Oh, really? Game over, Miss Scarlet. Game over. Yeah, that's Clue for the Mega Drive. I'm none the wiser. Better board game than video game, I think. But, you know. It is what it is. It's a video game for the board game. Thanks for watching.